she can sleep anywhere.
She can be covered in flies and it not bother her. There's a rock underneath her. I had to put trousers on, socks on, and then
cover my whole face, ears, everything.
I'm sitting on my butt pad under here. My butt pad.
I've got my head on our mouldy bread as a bread pillar.
We're currently sleeping underneath an acacia bush.
We had to crawl under here. These are really, really sharp.
Not a bad spot for a little nap under a tree.